Hello and welcome again to Stocks Advisor. Today we'll talk about Atara Biotherapeutics Incorporated, traded at NASDAQ, ticker name ATRA. Well, ATRA is another stock in major correction, and now we see kind of indication for change the trend, but there are both possibilities. It might be still go a little bit lower and then reverse, or it can reverse already showing red-white combination, because today we saw quite significant for this position red move and finishing with minus 3.62%. Well, to understand exactly what it is about and what's happening here and how to trade actually with this one, let's do a quick analysis. First of all, what we see from mid of December, almost we see this descending correction taking place. And what is interesting about it, that this correction was broken by, it was a classical break that started from the mid. So what actually happens when the correction takes place, moving average 20 works as a resist, or 50, more rare cases, but usually it's 20, or to be more general, to make more general statement, both work as a attractors and resist. So meaning when the price is far from them, they attract price, so it's more when it's lower, and when the price is close, they repel downwards. And this way they form the channel, actually, these two moving averages. And that's exactly what was taking place. And then the classical breakage of the trend, when the decline changed to major growth, takes place from the middle of the ascending channel. Exactly, it was taking place here by beginning of May. Then we pierce first, we slide down, and then we have the major recovery. So we pierced already here. You can clearly see it. So let's draw it actually. So we started from the middle of the channel, then we pierced here, then we had the correction and slide down, not correction, slide down towards all channel. And now we should actually have made a rebound. But what happened? Today candle was red, and this might create a little bit, let's say, rejected change of the trend situation. So what might be happening? We might go lower to the old channel, or again, we might show a red-white combination tomorrow. It will be white, and we really go for correction, not a correction, for a new upward trend development. So both are possible, but overall, we already were too long in correction. So if not immediately, the correction, the end of correction is nearby. So we can appreciate both situations, try to play with both. You see, after hours were slightly positive here, being plus 0.5%, but this could be just volatility, because people also see this situation and they are preparing themselves to take the chance here. So how then to buy, therefore, how to trade here? First of all, as a primary technical pattern, we don't want to lose the possibility to immediately start growing with the position. Therefore, we can buy inside of the body of the current candle, or even inside of the highs and lows. And this would mean that the first channel to enter would be 13.24.14 here. So this will be a primary technical pattern from where we can, if we actually confirm the end of the, if we confirm the end of the descent, if tomorrow will be red-white, then we can already start growing. So this would be the primary one. So that's what we can expect. And then if it happens, we can actually start grow. And the first target would be here at the level of, let's say the first volatility would be expected here at the level of just above, let's say, about 15.50, which might make for us 10%+, but in general, all the way towards moving average 200 would be, let's say, more desired price target. This way, we can say we can make up to 10-15% easily from the first channel, from the first level of buying. Therefore, that's what we can put as a profit taking target. It's 10-15%, sorry, from the money allocated in this position. So with this being said, we can continue looking further. So imagine, as we just discussed at the beginning of this video, if we continue declining further, so this will be a false breakout, and then we decline. Of course, then we should understand that it will be also a little bit panic selling, And we will go to the next very principal support levels also should be supported by the levels historical, but also within the bottom of the channel. Therefore, these will be these two, and this would be between 1041 and 1137. So this we can write down as a second call out, which will be the second level, second technical level to buy. If we don't have immediate break of correction, then we can correct a little bit lower. It's okay, but we still have funds to buy. We still have power to fight, let's say, and exit with a profit at the end. So these are technical trades here. These are technical levels to buy. And again, at any rebounds, just 10-15% profit, it's advised to take. And then what might happen even worse, if any, and that's what we always discuss as a third level of correction of where we keep some funds to buy through. It's usually absolutely not expected, but that's the danger of it. This is a negative catalyst. A negative catalyst could be coming in form of the bad news, bad market situation, bad sector situation whatsoever, which can, let's say, non-technically drop the price. And if this is going to happen, we need to be ready to buy at the very principal levels. Because when people will be exiting with losses and taking losses, we are not talking about take loss. We still want to exit with a profit, although we might spend a little bit more time there for then, but we want to exit with a profit. So this way, we need to keep funds to buy the principal levels. And here, the principal level would be between 746 and 890. So we can write it here, 746, 890. This is the level where we can start buying through if we have a negative catalyst. And with these three levels here designated, actually, now we know how to trade in both cases, in all cases. The first case is that we immediately break the correction. Second one, if we still go a little bit further for correction, first two are technical, and the third one, just risk mitigation. So with this being said, this is the way to trade. And if you speak of how to buy through, well, usually we say 5-portion split, but here it's a 6-portion split because still the chance of immediate break of correction is a little bit lower, therefore it's 6-portion play. What does it mean? It means that the money you would like to play here, you can split in 6 portions, then you can buy with 1 portion in the first level, through the first level actually, you slowly buy it. Then you, if first level is declined and we go to second level, you can buy with 2 portions through the second level, and if there is any negative catalyst coming in, people will be exiting, having almost 50% loss from top first level, but you just buy again with 3 remaining portions, making it very nice buy, being very close to the lowest level, and actually at any rebounds you can easily make them 10-15%. So this is the way of the most possible safe trade based on non-linear averaging down here, as we see it. And yeah, if you like this style, these opinions, and this way of trading, don't forget to subscribe to our channel, press the bell button. This way you will not miss our new videos and interesting discussions for US best stocks. And with this being said, that's all for Atara Biotherapeutics Incorporated. Good luck with this one. Don't forget to subscribe and see you at another episode of Stocks Advisor channel.